some wonder, consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander, and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees, when I look down from lofty mountain grandeur, and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, how great thou art. And when I think that God his Son, not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. My soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great. Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Great thou art, how
Answer me from thy throne. Come
praise to the Lord. Praise to the Lord. Praise to the Lord. Join the great crowd. Psaltery, organ, and song. Sounding in glad adoration. As on eagle wings safely his saints he sustaineth. Hast thou not seen how all thou needest hath been granted in what he surely his goodness and mercy shall ever attend thee. Honor anew what the Almighty can do, who with his love doth join with angels and saints to adore him. Let the amen sum all our praises again.
Jesus' hands, the marks upon his side. Then ponder who he meant to save when on the cross he died. forged from wood and nails, built mansions for us all. Stretched hands of Christ, our God, who came to save, whose love and grace redeems our souls and lifts us from the grave. Though bruised and battered as we stray, his guiding hands caress. Washes and anoints with oil, then in his arms we rest. Look to your Lord and live. He yearns to bless you with his love and all your sins forgive. Oh, empty is the heart of man when it is filled with sin. Come, open your broken heart and let your Savior touch and see and feel the wounds and marks that you may know his love for you is real. Then as you fall to worship him and wash his feet in tears, your Savior takes you.
where there is hatred, let me bring love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair,
within my heart a welcome guest.
Stay this night with me. Come, thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing, call for sounds of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious sonnet sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount, I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Here I raise my Ebenezer, hither by thy help I'm come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus sought me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. Daily I'm constrained to be. Let thy goodness like a fetter bind my wandering heart to thee. Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it. Prone to leave the God I love. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts above. Father, I come to thee calmly and reverently, that I may do my part, serving with all my heart. Place thou thy hands on me, that I thy light may see. Make me as I should be, I'll follow thee. Place thou thy hands on me, that I thy light may see. Make me as I should be, I'll follow thee. Give me a listening ear, that I thy voice may hear. Give me a ready mind, that I thy truth may find. Give me a contrite heart, help me to do my part. I feel thy love for me, I'll follow thee. Give me a contrite heart, help me to do my part. I feel thy love for me.